as Stephanie is recruited Kane to help protect her from Triple H and DX here tonight. Probably a wise move.
What a recruitment speech.
Wow. Speaking of wow.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, weighing in at 424 pounds, Rikishi Fatu.
King, you know, I have to admit, I'm a bit skeptical of Stephanie's actions here tonight. I mean, she hasn't been a calm, gentle leader recently, but she has signed some pretty big matches here tonight. And it looks like... Well, there's that. That orange lighting and that weird symbol on the Omicron.
Look at your face. You're orange.
No, you are too. This is odd.
Everything in here is orange.
Somebody or something trying to make a statement. But
even the moose in your hair is orange.
It's Mankind versus the Big Show title on the line. You're also going to see The Rock and Al Snow inside a steel cage and testing the Road Dogg one-on-one. So it's Rikishi Fatu against this man.
He weighs in at 496 pounds. Viscera!
Well, King, Rikishi has a huge score to settle with Viscera from what happened at Armageddon earlier this month. It was Viscera and Rikishi against the Holly.
Yeah, and then things didn't go exactly right with a huge tag team. You saw Viscera causing Rikishi to lose that, and then things went downhill from there.
Yeah, Rikishi followed with that big kick to the face of Viscera. And these two behemoths battle it out at Armageddon. And here we go, wasting a little time on SmackDown. Viscera, 500 pounds. Rikishi, well over 400. That's nearly 1,000 pounds of meat in that ring.
And these guys have picked up right where they left off.
And look at Viscera now with those huge right hands to the back of Rikishi, who battles back now.
Oh my God.
And look out, now King, look out, incoming.
Oh no, please.
Again, into the announce table goes Rikishi.
This table's not made to withstand those.
And Viscera with an aggressive attack on Rikishi here in the early going. Man, oh man. Oh. Rikishi flying through the air. Viscera knocks him down, and Viscera with the upper hand early on. Look out now. 500 pounds. Oh, what a splash on Rikishi. Viscera didn't want the cover there.
He wants to punish him, I think. He wants to give him some more of the same.
That time went to the well, went too off, the big 747 grounded, and Rikishi now battles back. The right hands from Rikishi Fatu.
These two guys in the ring is like having a two-man battle royal.
Oh! Viscera whipped into the corner. And look out now, Rikishi. Oh my! Can you imagine, King, the impact?
I don't want to imagine that.
And Viscera out of the corner. Now look at Rikishi.
Oh!
Viscera countered. Too much weight. And Rikishi kicks out after two. Viscera thought he had him. Going to be a collision tonight in the Big Show. The WWF champion meets Mankind.
Look at these two guys. These two guys are what a cannibal would love to get for Christmas.
And what did Stephanie McMahon mean when she said the Hardys edging Christian and test to be there to pick up the scraps of Triple H? What a kick by Rikishi.
I don't know, but it doesn't sound too good.
This doesn't look too good. Rikishi from the second rope.
Viscera better.
Oh, man. From the second rope, Rikishi defeats Viscera.
Oh, man!
Here is your winner, Rikishi Fatu!
And check it out, King! This rivalry is far from over, but the fun's just beginning! Check it out, it's too cool!
This is cool!
Scotty Too Hottie in a Santa hat, and Grandmaster Sexay trying to coax Rikishi to do some dancing!
Look, these guys are like... Uh-oh, wait a minute. Don't let him get away! These guys are more welcome than the big fat man in the red suit.
They are on their feet, Reunion Arena.
Come on, let's get down.
Boy, he could never get down a chimney, could he?
Well, I needed the sunglasses, that's what it was.
Oh, okay.
Oh, here we go.
Get jiggy with it. Rikishi is too cool.
I love jiggy.
That's a new one. They've been working on their choreography.
Look at this!
The centipede from Scotty Too Hottie.
And what do we get from Rikishi? The double, I don't know what, something.
Rikishi with a win over Viscera.